They say you haven't experienced Shanghai unless you go to the Nanjing Road pedestrian street. This area is both popular with visitors and locals, and it's easy to see why, as it's considered China's premier shopping street.
So this is the Nanjing Road from east to west. It's 600 meters long, and it's the biggest shopping area of Shanghai. From the total Nanjing Road is for 5 kilometers from the Peace Hotel all the way to the Jing'an Temple, formerly called the Bubbling World Road, 5 kilometers with about 400 stores. But this main section in the middle is the mall.
Nanjing Road has become a great commercial district for China and allows you to take a shopping exhibition through large and modern shopping malls and various specialty shops. You can purchase clothes, shoes, cosmetics, jewelries, watches, glasses, food, home appliances, and various souvenirs.
And there, every day there will be about 1 or 2 million people
crossing this area
to come over to this area, and most of the visitors are from the other parts of China.
And while we came early in the day to avoid the crowds, at night it's a great place to visit even if you don't plan on shopping, to take in the sparkling lights. And if you like to shop, I'd recommend also heading to the Yew Garden Bazaar, located next to the Yew Garden area. Originally, there was just a temple built back in the 15th century, but today it's now the home to a lively market specializing in traditional Chinese arts and crafts. While there's an abundance of similar items throughout the bazaar, you might not be able to find them elsewhere throughout Shanghai. Here, you can find more than 100 different shops and restaurants if you're on the search for unique gifts and a taste of Shanghai. The bazaar also is surrounded by a maze of old laneways and alleys where locals live that, along with all the visitors, may make it easy to get lost. But it's all part of the adventure. And just as you can get a great bargain at the bazaar, we next show you a priceless view of the city as we continue our great escape to Shanghai.